where Henrik has to be more selfish and shoot that puck at the net.
A puck comes in front, into the skates, and in the net! Oh, an own goal by the Canucks! Oh, my goodness!
One of the strangest goals you'll ever see in hockey. Now, this is just bad luck. This is not Roberto Luongo's fault. It's nobody's fault. Just some bad luck right there. Where
Aaron pass. This could be
an ice. Oh, oh my! Jonathan Quick of Los Angeles had a brain cramp, and Jonathan Bernier has had one here.
Takes his eyes off the puck for a moment, and it goes off the inside of the skates into the net. He just plain fans on it.
Richards. Well, generally, Stoll will take the faceoff. Richards.
And the puck went in. Do you believe that?
No.
Jonathan Quick doesn't believe it. It's a shorthanded goal for the Rangers.
Watch what happens to his stick right here. He goes out, loses his stick, and it hits his blocker.
Oh. Goodness.
And deflects into the net. You should grab
That's
your
it.
Head. I mean, when something oh, like boy. That happens.
Edler, test flurry from way out. It's behind him. It's in. Alex Edler's just scored from center ice on a shot that hit the goalie in the chest, went over his head and into the net, and it's 1-0.
Backwards so that it hits his chest, goes over his shoulder, and rolls in.
A little bit of difference between the shooters, so the goaltender would have to think a little bit, have a little different view of what might happen, but fans are cheering as one of the attendants slipped in the middle of the ice.
Dropped. They deliver a couple of cross checks.
And they're having words are the benches.
Yeah.
Patrick Waugh, very animated as he comes over.
Well, it's a long season.
He's talking to Corey Perry about it. And this will be something to watch. There's two more games between these teams this season. We'll come back to Noah now. Look at this. Boudreau comes over. And Waugh's taking the house down.
Yeah.
As the stanchion and the pane of glass between the benches doesn't look very sturdy.
Happened, as you see, I think he lost an edge on it. Now he couldn't get off. As you see him falling down, he can't get up. And watch the official pushing him to get him off. That's the first.
Justin Schultz at 9:48.
Whoa!
Mike Green head first into the bench. Look out.
Slow-mo cam. Here he tries to finish along the wall, and there he goes.
Jacob Trouba. And on the pass, Alexander Steed scores!
Bogosian tries to sell this for an icing, and the linesman does not.
Oh, and then he turns it over to Perry, who scores!
We said, B, if you're going to move the puck, make sure you do it right. So we just, just throws it around the boards.
He took a shot at the net.
And Hornquist says, hey, he throws it, and it goes right off of Bogosian.
Second period, game tied at 2. Tavares battling along the boards. The puck pops up, hits him in the face. And so he's stunned. And after he takes the puck to the face, hits to the bench. Neil, look at that.
Oh.
He yanked out his own tooth.
Yes. I could never have played hockey.
Dude, seriously? That is so totally gross.
Oh, scores! Quick shot. Oh. And in front of family and friends, Garrett Ross, the Dearborn Heights, Michigan native who grew up a Red Wings fan, playing in his first preseason game.
A dump and a funny hop and an open net, and it's 2-0. What a lucky bounce for the Blackhawks and Brandon Saad.
Grossman knew he wasn't going to score from there, but he waited for he's a chance in front. Kessler scores! Steve Mason got caught.
Rangers regroup and now throw it away. Lundqvist comes diving out. Knocked down, empty net off the post for Solani. Fat rebound for Silverberg, who gets his second of the game.
Just happens to be 6'9". Timber!
Get some help from the Sedins to stay up.
Matt Hallestrick sends this into the St. Louis zone. Jokinen scores!
The Jets were in trouble, and they finally got it out of the zone. This one's all on Brian Elliott. He just pops out a gigantic rebound.
Point coverage from Bonino. Throws it to the net. He scores! Smith never saw it.
April again? Is this May again in HP? SAP? Oh. There's a shot and a goal! And it's Logan Couture!
Green put the brakes on. Back in front. There's a wrapper on the tip. Loose puck. Anderson somehow gets back. It's still loose. They dive for it.
And from the red line, fires a bouncer in on. Mason has all kinds of trouble with that before covering up.
Who, me? Ranger and Itron.
By Hamhuis and Hansen led to this exchange as John Tortorella got worked up and was finger-pointing and throwing some invective at the Oilers coaching staff.
Dillon makes the turn and a good clear for the Stars. And Niemi falls and almost kicked it into his net.
If Zajac moves out front, Bodie collapsed and got the puck before Spezza. And goaltender Jonathan Bernier is trapped in a cage.
Across the man and cutting in, shoots,
score! Your snake bit your snake bit. I was right about top shelf, but
yeah,
it did not cross the goal line.
No, it hit perfectly in the middle of the crossbar, came across and hit the post and back out.
He creates his own luck with that stick move, and they'll take a look just to make.
Now for Ovechkin, side of the net, they get it worked on to Award, and he couldn't put it home.
Thing for the fans on the inside, right there you see Streit lose it, Georges rips it, and as he comes through the box, goes right through the door, and good thing it didn't hit Couturier right in the face.
Eric Condren, based on how Anderson is playing right now, and just how superstitious goalies are, if that's Anderson's mask he's wearing, this very well could become a routine.
That was kind of the message coming back from the guys. Pretty good.